He's somebody who is supremely confident in not just his sons as basketball players, but his sons as people. As young men, he doesn't seem to question it or be worried about it at all. In that regard, I gotta give respect where respect is due.